kommer höjdpunkterna från den gångna veckan i världens bästa hockeyliga, NHL.
Sändningen från veckans NHL presenteras av McDonald's.
NHL Power Week.
Hej, välkommen. I veckans NHL möter vi bland andra en drömmande kapten i Islanders.
When you go to the seventh game and you're laying in your bed that afternoon thinking about, you know, you're 60 minutes away from carrying the Stanley Cup around Madison Square Garden.
Det blir mål och matcher, ett Flyers som når höjderna. Ryska stjärnor står i fokus idag, som till exempel Ottawas Alexei Yashin.
What a marvelous artistic goal by Alexei Yashin.
Ett specialreportage kommer, en försmak av All-Star-matchen på söndag. Och håll ögonen öppna för det här. Vi börjar med de som är bäst i väst. De senaste mötena mellan Chicago Blackhawks och Colorado Avalanche. I första matchen av två var det misstagen som blev avgörande. Kampen fortsatte i tredje perioden i den här matchen, men 60 minuter räckte inte för att skilja lagen. Det blev sudden. Lemieux segerskytt för Colorado, som sen ställdes mot Chicago i returmöte hemma. Nej, Denver var Chicago inte ens nära att stoppa Foppas lavinlag. 4-1 i matchen. Här är nu Detroit Red Wings, mästarna som har hittat högväxeln.
In over the blue line, Fedorov, centering pass, Kozlov scores! The centering pass, Todd Gill, Fedorov, Salani scores! Ah, the boy's alive! Sergei Fedorov! Lidstrom's got a breakaway, he's in alone!
Lidström och Detroit sänkte Montreal med 5-1. Sen Nashville.
Back by Draper. Wow.
Nashville tog så småningom matchen till förlängning, men mästarna visade då klass.
15 to go in overtime. Lady took it. Behind the goal, puck is free.
Predators målvakt Thomas von Kuhn tog förlusten hårt, men knöt plocken än hårdare kvällen därpå.
The first shutout in the history of the Nashville Predators, and they're celebrating in Music City.
Dags för några höjdare nu. Först i San Jose.
Here's nobody. Score!
Great snapshot here by Owen Nolan.
So much for that as a one-time shot. They score! Freddie Olsen goes rooftop over Freddie Brathwaite. Olsen getting set. Score!
Veckans stänkare, Jerome Iginla i Calgary.
Here's Iginla, loads up, his shot, scores! Jerome Iginla, a top shelf bullet!
I ett reportage nu tittar vi in hos Islanders i New York för en frågestund med kaptenen Trevor Linden.
I'm done. Can't do this anymore. Actually, you know what? I don't want to do this anymore because there's something I've really always wanted to ask you about.
Oh.
I've been hearing this story for a really long time. It's something that had to do with your pre-draft interview with the Canucks. And then the assistant GM was Brian Burke, and it had something to do with farm chores. Tell the story.
Right around June is the NHL draft, and prior to the draft, Brian Burke invited me out to visit Vancouver and to talk to the team and everything. And so the weekend that he scheduled it for was our family branding. We had like 100 head of calves to brand, and it's a lot of work. And me and my brothers would kind of grab them, wrestle them, hold them, while my grandpa and my dad and my uncle, they kind of vaccinate them and tend to them and all the rest. So my dad was like, geez, can you maybe phone him and ask him if he could switch that around? I'm like, Dad, this is the NHL here. I don't know. But I called, and Brian kind of laughed and said, yeah, no problem, and rescheduled the interview, and the branding went off without a hitch.
In 94, when the Canucks were making their run for the Cup, what did you walk away from that experience with?
Boy, it took me a while. I guess, you know, it would have been so easy to go to the finals, lose in four straight, go home and say, well, they're better than us, and, you know, that's the way it goes. We weren't that close, but when you go to the seventh game and you're laying in your bed that afternoon thinking about, you know, you're 60 minutes away from carrying the Stanley Cup around Madison Square Garden, you're that close, and to fail, it was difficult, but I think that you just understand the importance of when a team comes together and gels and plays for one another, that great things can be accomplished.
Well, fast forward to Long Island. You received a very warm welcome when you came here.
At this time, the captain of the Islanders Stanley Cup teams would like to make a special surprise presentation. Dennis would like to introduce you to the new captain of the New York Islanders, number 32, Trevor Linden.
To be presented the captaincy on the ice was a big thrill. I mean, obviously, I looked up to those guys and watched those guys win four consecutive Stanley Cups, and to get a chance to meet them all and then to be received like that from the fans and from the organization certainly helped me feel comfortable here.
Linden to the net. He scores! Trevor Linden!
Well, one of the things that you've had the opportunity to do throughout your career is to represent your country, World Cup, Olympics. What does that mean to you?
The first time I was able to play for Canada was in the World Junior in Moscow, and that was a wild experience because, you know, it was still the Iron Curtain was still up. It was a unique experience and one that I'll never forget. We won the gold medal, which was a big thrill, and really, you know, introduced me to international hockey and the excitement of it and the pride you feel when you see your flag being raised in another country. I don't know if there's another feeling like it. So it's just an honor. I mean, to be chosen to play for your country and wear your flag on your jersey is a tremendous honor.
Alldeles strax en granskning av lagen inför All Star-matchen på söndag i Tampa och här i fyran, Nordamerika mot världen. I nyhetsväg noterar vi att den segdragna tvisten är över. Pavel Bure går från Vancouver till Florida. Detta efter en bytesaffär som omfattade hela 7 spelare. Oturen fortsätter för Kenny Jönsson i Islanders. Nu är det en knäskada som håller honom borta i mer än en månad framåt. Ett uttänkt ledband i höger knä är det nu som smärtar för Jönsson.
There's Harvey moving in, and bang, he had his body twisted, went heavily into the glass.
Rangers forward Todd Harvey åkte också på en knäskada där och blir borta upp till 1,5 månad. På skadelistan också Torontos målvakt Glenn Healy efter en liten olycka på träning.
And as he stepped on a puck, he ended up pulling a knee or hurting his knee. He's going to be out at least 6 weeks. Yeah.
Dåliga nyheter för Phoenix.
Huge pile on the end boards. Didik is down and so is Teemu Selänne. Didik, you see gingerly getting upright.
Teemu Selänne klarade sig, men Kujudibacken Gerald Didik hade otur. Knäskadad han också 6 veckors vila. Till sist en förlust. Före detta NHL-profilen Doe Wickenheiser klarade inte kampen mot cancern. Efter en lång tids sjukdom avled han 37 år gammal. Från nyheter till matcher. Ett svep med lagen i öst. Först formstarka Philadelphia Flyers som, ska vi säga, körde över färska Nashville Predators.
42 seconds to go on the Philadelphia power play. Lindros turns inside, dropped it back to McGillis. McGillis with the shot, he scores!
That is textbook power play hockey, how to move a puck around.
Off the wall, handled by Brindamore, right hash mark. Brindamore in the circle, look at the blue line, Dazer, they score!
They have scored in their last two power play shots. And off the draw, it's chopped through center. LeClair will get a shot, right up, he scores! And all of a sudden, Philadelphia extends its lead to 3-0 at 14:31. On the sidewall to Brindamore, trying to beat in front. LeClair is trying to score! The Philadelphia Flyers have administered the Nashville Predators their worst defeat in their 40-game history.
Toronto stod på tur för Flyers, men först Tampa för Sundins lag.
Now here is Smith, dropping now for Cromley,
the low shot to tie the hockey game with 13:55 to go.
Point the escape, and he'll shoot it again off the shoulder of Ranford. Centering effort to the side of the goal.
Mot Toronto var Philadelphia ute efter 16:e raka matchen utan förlust. John Van Bisbrook i målet hade mer än 200 minuter utan ett enda insläppt mål. Det blev en händelserik kväll.
Philadelphia looking oh so strong in the early going of this hockey game. Here in Philadelphia tonight is
the line this time. Harrison shot scores! Brindamore flipped it over to Babich. Another shot. 5:25 remaining in the third. Warner drilling a shot. Missing. King drilling a shot. And scoring! Here's a shot. Blocked. And now it is done. And the Maple Leafs come in here and end the 15-game unbeaten streak.
Ja, Flyers svit spräcktes. Ottawas höll däremot. Jack Martin sa rätt saker. Alexei Yashin gjorde allt rätt mot New Jersey.
Back come the Senators. Yashin dipped the shoulder. What'll he do? Score! Oh, man, where did that one come from? Right inside the post. What a marvelous artistic goal by Alexei Yashin.
Daniel Alfredsson gjorde sen nytt ledningsmål för Ottawa som vann med 4-2. I returmatchen sen var det Andreas Johanssons tur.
Alfredsson, crossbow, to the line again, Salo's shot right on, Alfredsson was there, Leafs put the score, Johansson on the rebound, and the Senators take a 3-2 lead.
Tredje segern på kort tid blev det för Senatorerna mot Devils. Här nu några godbitar från öst, först från sudden death dramatik.
Shot by Gretzky, score, and a save, Rangers win.
Situation now for the final playoff spot. They're 11 points out of a playoff spot. Wesley, right in! Glenn Wesley scores! What a goal! Oh, hey, hey, what do you say?
På söndag kväll trängs hockeystjärnorna i rinken i Tampa Bay och i rutan här i TV4. För andra året i rad ställs Nordamerika mot ett världslag med bland andra Mats Sundin som en stark profil. Också Marcus Näslund finns med i laget.
This is going to be a breakthrough offensive year for Näslund, who has some terrific hands.
Pavel Demitra, slovaken, en vass avslutare.
Demitra with a score!
Kaptenen och målmaskinen från Ottawa, ryssen Alexei Yashin, är där.
Yashin in front scores! Alexei Yashin!
Tjecken Martin Straka hämtas från Pittsburgh.
Rock again, avoids traffic, coming down the slot. Here he is, fakes a shot, now he's gonna go, he shoots and scores!
En annan målskytt av rang, Washingtons Peter Bondra.
Nikolic, great look, Bondra fires and scores!
Här är fler forwards i världslaget. Peter Forsberg är första val som center även i år.
Nobody playing any better than Peter Forsberg in this sport anywhere in the world right now.
Se fram emot den här superkedjan Forsberg, Jagr och Selänne.
A lot of skills there and you know I'm always enjoyed a lot the All-Star weekend and it's a great honor to be a part of it.
En annan finländare ingår som stark försvarslänk, Teppo Nominen.
Here's JR, now Teppo, fire is
Kenny Jönsson var uttagen men skadad nu alltså. Mattias Nordström och Ölund är två nytillkomna svenska backar bland andra. För första gången, tyske Ove Krupp och Detroit-kompisen Niklas Lidström är med.
Nicky Lidström has been everything for Detroit.
Målvaktstrion heter Arthur Irbe, Nikolaj Schabibulin och så bjässen, förstås, Dominik Hasek. För Nordamerika märks namn som Erik Lindros. Kedjekompisen från Flyers, John Leclerc, är med.
Leclerc gets to walk in front, shot, he scores!
Dallas-stjärnan Mike Modano är med för tredje gången.
Down the wing outside, it'll break in, score! Mike Modano!
De radar upp sig, Tony Amonte, Chicago.
Predators give it away, Amonte steals, he cuts it alone, Amonte shoots, he scores! Tony Amonte with two late goals in the third!
Calgary's Theo Fleury prenumererar nästan på en plats.
Theo Fleury is the centerpiece of this franchise, there's no doubt about that.
Och vad är en All-Star-match utan den största, Gretzky?
Another world-class pass by Wayne Gretzky.
Wendell Clark är hemmaspelare. Han får nöja sig med en plats bland reserverna. Som center startar snidaren Steve Yzerman. En hyfsad kedja får amerikanerna Yzerman, Shanahan och Kariya.
He's just brilliant. Really fun to watch.
Några riktiga kanonskyttar finns med i laguppställningen. Chris Pronger och Rob Blake har torrt krut.
He's a punishing hitter. He hits like a freight train.
Fortfarande har veteraner som Larry Murphy och Scott Stevens en plats. Och så hårdskjutande Al McInnes förstås. Tionde gången i laget.
One shot by McInnes. It's through. McInnes has a hat-trick.
Bredvid McInnes, förra årets bästa i stjärnmatchen, Ray Bourque. Bland målvakterna finns Torontos Curtis Joseph förstås. Dessutom Ed Belfour Dallas och Martin Brodeur New Jersey. Ispalatset i Tampa är redo för säsongens hetaste match. Nu mer om NHLs världsstjärnor, ryssarna den här veckan. Först ut Alexei Shamnov, Chicago.
Jammed it free, jammed off with a shot, he scores! Alex Shamnov on a hot power play, a low wrist shot.
Entering Shamnov right in, he scores! What a passing sequence for the Hawk!
Here's Shamnov on the shot, he scores! Shamnov, a bullet! Shamnov is in, he cuts in there.
Shamnov har gjort över 30 poäng den här säsongen. Torontos Igor Koroljev är en av anledningarna till att Maple Leafs gör sin bästa säsong på många år.
Centers again this time, making no mistake, Igor Koroljev.
Here's a chance, Koroljev to the net, scores! Igor Koroljev!
There's a quick shot, he scores!
That beat Hasek over the left glove.
Koroljev shot and it goes in!
Koroljev är inte långt efter Shamnov i poängsamlandet. En annan tung ryss är Edmontons Andrei Kovalenko. Nästintill omöjlig att sno pucken ifrån. Titta här bara.
Here comes a playmaker way behind the back. Kovalenko, they score! Kovalenko! Centering pass, they score! Kovalenko, I believe, knocked it in. Bet one for Kovalenko, he scores! Kovalenko with a drive from 40 feet.
Go, look out, wrap around, cuts it, and they score. Andrei Kovalenko.
Kovalenko, också en 30-poängare snart. Och så finns ju Alexej Yashin i Ottawa, över 50 poäng redan. Det kan verkligen bli hans år.
It's unbelievable how the puck seems to fall. Goal scorers are out.
Pass it around. Johansson to the line. Long shot, rebound, score! Yashin was parked in there.
Off the side of the net, Yashin in front, scores! Alexey Yashin! On the point, Kravchuk one times a right on loose puck, scores! Yashin, second of the night.
Now Yashin dancing here. What a goal! Oh, mercy! What a goal by Alexey Yashin!
Nu öppnar vi ögonen för att kolla in målvakterna som kan knäcka vilken ärrad NHL-målskytt som helst.
Bratton centers in front of the net! Going post to post quickly there with Joseph to make a huge save!
Bostons Rob Talas i en rad ruggiga räddningar följt av flera andras.
Rachinski! Oh, what a stop by McLennan! Thanks for coming out!
Here's a chance early for McEachran! What a save! Rebound! Another great save! And Osgood stones the big line early.
Again in front of Gilmore. Amani wide open. Great save! Rebound and Amani was stopped by Billington again.
Deflected in front. It's loose. Rebound. What a save by Tuckman!
A jet back up the middle! And the save by Vernon. Rebound and Vernon stops that too as he stoned Audet and then Robitaille twice.
Salamano centers in front, down is Joseph. A power run, what a save that was. No stick, it sprawled out. He was in the snow angel mode when he made that last stop.
Och medan målisarna tänkte på att vakta buren, tänkte andra på annat.
Verona racing after him. Hammer Salo.
Just watch this. Oh, man.
Is he big or what?
What a show.
Lite mer av målvakterna som ibland gör lite som de vill.
Sundström with a takeaway, but it shoots save by Putman.
Kavasha walks in, shoots, all Brathwaite stacks the pads and makes the save of the night.
Men ibland behöver de hjälp och får det också för att freda målet.
Derek King cutting in, forced one to Johnson shooting. Oh, it's blocked by Kabina.
Forsberg in front, Ozolich tips it, great save!
Och så går vi i närkamp nu med några av de tuffare typerna.
Oh, what a hit! Oh, look out!
Is this good or what?
And another hit.
Look at that crash.
Oh. Now, oh, what a hit! As Chad Kilgren put Aaron Miller nearly all the way to the hog bench.
Några omöjliga räddningar till, va? Först, Boston.
Japan got it in front of the shot! Oh, what a great save by DeVoe!
In front, Samsonov alone on Ranford. Ranford robs him.
I'll tell you what, that was a world-class save right there by Bill Ranford.
I veckans NHL nästa lördag, lita på att stjärnorna radar upp sig efterspelet till All-Star-matchen imorgon. Hockeyfesten som ni ser 23.05. Nästa lördag ett möte också med Todd Harvey i Rangers.
My job is just to go out and bring energy. And play that in your face style, and maybe some guys don't like that.